That has to be a body. That's a really poor back check. Another poor effort. You know, this is what I'm talking about. This is the kind of thing that I had trouble with my college hockey team. Getting the puck on the boards and not making sure that it crosses the defensive blue line. Giving it away in the defensive zone. Missing clear body checking opportunities. Getting body checked because you don't want to play a physical game. This isn't professional hockey. There you go. There you go. That's professional hockey. Right there, that's what you call professional hockey. You protect the puck and you get it deep, and then you make the play. Now, his teammates should have been able to help him out there. He got kind of taken into the corner and double-teamed. You want to see a better effort by your line mates once you get that puck deep. Let's see, did he touch that one? No, it looks like it went icing. Okay, this is what I want to ask. Is that shade of yellow not the ugliest jersey you've ever seen in your entire life? I just can't understand how anyone would make anything look that ugly. Okay, back to hockey. Do you see how far back the defenseman positioned himself? That was a perfect positioning, all the way back to the corner of the defensive blue line, because the puck was on the diagonal opposite side blue line across the neutral zone. More good hockey. You see him play. He engages the player at the blue line. This is what you want to do. You don't want to back up. The modern hockey has these sticks that allow for just too hard of a shot while you're skating. And you really don't want to give any space towards the net. You want to make your hit as soon as humanly possible.